there's that recording, and here's the next one. Alright, I'm gonna try to eat food. And you can just do what you want.
Yeah, let the dog out.
Alright. I'm gonna go AFK for a minute. I'm coming. That's cheating. You can't just cut up a burrito. That is absolute cheating. Hold on, let me talk with them. I'm a sneaky. Alright, I gotta open my Xbox Live so I can add them. Alright, is there anything you said? Read chat. That's it. Okay. Alright, so some of the crops are done. Which is absolutely Lady McShitty. Here we go. And then give me them potatoes. So we got some wheat for bread, and then I need the hoe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Doot, 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 doot. Cannot seem to get on Xbox Live now, hold on. Okay, here we go. Activity alerts, okay. So you may be lagging a little bit more because I have multiple things open. The top of the burrito tastes amazing, but I have no idea what it actually tastes like because I haven't been able to bite it yet. It makes me salty. Is that him? Oh, that's really nice. I like how it looks. Yes. Oh, there's just a little small hole though. Alright, this is him. What's up? Well, you spawned. Look at your map. Look at your map right over here. You done left. Okay. That was a drowned. Where they at? Hello. Alright. Time to farm for tridents. I got another trident if you wanna. I think there's another phantom somewhere. Okay, I'm coming. I think Kara's in the call, but just here. That's the next trident. I think a phantom came to us. I can't tell though. Oh, that's fine. You can just talk into chat if you want to. Ash isn't really talking either, and it's fine.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Alright, let me...
Yeah, no, I'm not interested in it, so...
You check OBS. Okay, we're at 6 minutes 30 seconds, and... Para...
There's a creeper.
Oh. Peekaboo. Hello. Welcome to my abode, creeper.
1 second.
Hey, he reviewed some iron. I tapped him with my pickaxe and it almost broke my pickaxe, but he revealed some iron. Just one bit of iron. Alright, I'm gonna cover up like some of the hole. Just the bad parts. Alright, there we go. I got one iron ore. I'm gonna just put it in a chest for now. I'm gonna wait until we have more iron ore to put in. So, if more people ever want to, like, join, then I'm probably going to make a server. A Discord server for us to talk in and stuff. I think it can only allow, like, 6 people to be on here for this, and Realms is, like, 8 or 16 or something. Don't quote me on that. Para leave. No, he's still here. Why aren't you in the game? What do you mean you left the game? Oh. Well, the engine on Windows 10 is a lot better for my computer than Java. Let's see here. I'm gonna grab this 8 coal and I'm gonna get some wood real quick. I'm gonna make torches because we apparently need to torch more of the area. And Paralyzed, like I said, look at your map when you first get on. And put in your offhand so you can find us. We have coordinates on. And we can find places via coordinates. He joined the game. Oh, there he goes. No, don't do it. I think his game locked up again. Wait, I wanna see what he looks like. Is that Steve? Does he have the regular Steve skin? Oh, you're not Perry anymore, you're Steve now. Marking on it! Alright, so I got this, and then I got this, and then 4-8. And then a crap ton of torches. Hi, pig. Goodbye, pig. Pork chop. Putting offhand. Alright, I'm playing the wood in the chest. You want to move this stuff into the house? I'm gonna grab 3 iron ingots real quick. I'm gonna grab a couple woods. No, actually, I can just do this, I think. And then, yeah, stick. And then I can make an iron pickaxe. Then. Hi. So. My game's apparently lagging. I'm at 12 FPS. Hold up.
Can you hear me now?
I have an encoding overload. Alright. There we go.
Give him operator. Maybe that's...
He shouldn't have an issue with the way he is now. He just won't be able to have operator and, like, use teleport with the current member level he has. We got another cactus eye. Did you put another block here on purpose?
Yes.
Lit. Hey, Steve.
Initiation.
Baby, is it because of a red panda? Hello. You have to be here for 18 minutes, and then I have to close the episode and do another school assignment. Hey, zombie! Look, Steve, it's your long-lost brother, zombie. Free XP, PPPP. So, down here is the garden. And right here is the house. Just remember to always put your map in your offhand. Especially when traveling. You notice how, like, Steve has, like, a tan? Holy crap! Is that the jungle tree?
Yeah.
Did you put the jungle tree up there?
Yeah.
Time for you to go do your job.
We're just going to annoy the fact that I got trident between the legs.
Alright, I'm going to have more encoding loss while there's 3 people, so that's probably going to be the max I'll allow.
What?
I'm having encoding loss, which means that I'm losing frames because there's 3 people. So 3 is going to be the max. I'm going to actually check my settings right now. Screen animations, outline selection in game. No view bobbing. I need the fancy leaves. Okay, I updated it. So it should be a little bit better. Since I'm the host. Woofer. Alright, so time to fill up this hole some more. Oh, another cow. Hello.
Prepare
to quit death. I got some beefy boys. Because if he came and told if I'm running or not. Dude found iron. Alright, I'm gonna go to him first, then I'll... Is he directly below? No, he's a little bit further. Are you crouched? I can't see you. Oh no, that's because I have player heads. Hold on. Okay, there you are. Hello. Alright, where's that? Oh, you made a little mine? That's smart. We haven't done that yet. Okay, you want some torches? Let me give you half of this. There you go. Alright. Mine's about broken. But I have another one ready. Alright, broke. There's a lot of coal down here. I might have to turn down the bit rate. Because right now I have it at 2500. I think I got all of it. There's the issue of
existing.
Alright, we got some iron to smelt. And yeah, you can use some of our iron, just don't use all of it, I guess. And then I'm gonna put the coal in here. I'm gonna grab this raw beef and pull up. I need to grab this iron real quick. Then put it in here and then we'll put the raw beef in. Alright. I got messages. Give me a minute. Alright. By the way, be mindful of the hole near our base. Oh, poke blood done left. I think their internet got messed up unless they said they were gonna leave.
No, I'm having errors.
Okay. Oh, I didn't realize your eyes were purple. Lit. Okay, yeah, you can kill basically whatever you want. We're gonna eventually try to tame animals and stuff, but for now we're just killing for food because we don't have a fishing rod yet. We have iron and stone if you want to make better tools. Alright, I'm losing a few frames, but not as bad as I thought it would be. Every time I look at somebody, I apparently lose frames. Die, chicken. Free egg. Booski. Okay, that apparently doesn't do it. So I was looking at the frames while I was doing that, so seems fine. That's my cooked pork chop. Haha. JK. I think I did the cooked beef though, so I'll take that. Because I just, I have one cooked chicken left. I have to eat that. Okay. And then I need to make a shovel. When you can, try to torch up the land around the base and any important parts, because creepers have been spawning, and I don't want that to be a recurring thing. And we have more wheat. Yeah. Okay. It goes in here. Then I need to get the crafting table to clap that. Oh no, I lost it.
Do we have any strength?
Here we go.
Is that a no?
I am losing a couple frames while out here, both in game and on recording as well. I'll have to go and lower the bitrate for sure. Bicken is. I don't know what 1.9 is. This is 1.13, I think.
No, this is 1.9.
I don't know what version it is. I can't even tell. But it doesn't. I don't know. I don't know what kind of combat.
It's 1.7.
I got a whole stack of Sandy Boy. Somebody apparently stepped on a crop. I'm gonna move the crops now. I'm just gonna jump like this and see which ones I can get done before I go and make a proper place. Okay, so I'm gonna need this, and I'm gonna need the bucket if nobody's using it. Somebody dropped their tools without putting it in the chest. I'm gonna make it back here. 1, 2, 3. Why do I have them? Not necessarily. If we just take turns sleeping in the same bed on the same night, we don't have any phantoms coming after us. There we go. Okay, I moved the garden up here. Now I gotta 410 more of that. Alright, I'm gonna go creative AFK. Cause I'm gonna be out for a little bit longer.
And how long are you gonna be gone?
Maybe like 5 minutes, but things have been spawning near here while we weren't looking, so I just want to be like that just in case. Because I gotta eat the rest of these. Oh, man. I remember whenever you had keep inventory on, you'd still lose your armor.
That was a long while ago.
Yeah.
Okay. So I have a punch one.
Dang, I won't hit that sheep. Our guest has left the game. Goodbye, Steve. He is going to do the Biggie Eats. No, I'm gonna let this go for an hour. Or at least try to.
I thought you had to do schoolwork.
Yeah, but I'm lazy.
Ah. Are you homeschooled?
Online school. If I was homeschooled, I'd be schooled by my parents. But I have actual teachers. I'm gonna go clear more land. Can go sugarcane whenever you want to. Because we got 20 in there. So we lost one of the watermelon seeds, so we cannot move that one.
Has a watermelon grown yet?
We had two watermelon seeds, and the watermelon were really slow to grow, and I decided to move the crops since a couple of them were being stepped on, and I didn't get back one of the melon seeds, so we only have one now, and so we can't move it.
Make sure there's dirt next to it. Don't grow any.
Actually, I have crops next to it, so it shouldn't be able to go on them. It's also on a flat surface, so like you can see it. Right. Time for more digging.
I have a doge now. trapped under a ravine.
It's called saturation, right?
What?
Like, when your hunger bar shakes before it starts depleting, that's saturation, right?
That's not
saturation. I keep thinking it's sustenance.
Saturation is the thing itself, yes, but it's...
Alright, I filled more of the hole. Wait, what are you doing all the way over there? Like, where are you even at?
I'm over here. I'm not.
I think you're like right by the map, though. You're outside of it, but right by it.
I have two dogs.
There's a llama, mama, mama. I guess I should. Ouch. Doing a life in a life of noob. I wasted like a whole minute doing that. Well, I missed one. I missed two of them. Dang it. Living the life in the life of a noob.
It must
oh,
be
you're
so
by
cool.
The lake that I saw. I have the coordinates to it.
Must be so boring. Because I don't know if you're getting anything done. On-
Apparently, Para was like chopping a tree down when he had to go, and now there's just a floating tree. And another floating tree. Alright, I'm gonna check out the one mine that's really close by. Unless it's already been checked out. Ouch. Here's some coal. Do I have any? Nope, I don't have torches. I have discovered some iron. Just gonna go forward to keep it windier. Aw, crap. That light flash is definitely sketchy. Working on it.
I think we should probably.
Should what?
So I think.
Can't really hear you. Lit more iron.
I think we should.
This cave spreads out and it's pretty large. I'm only going in a linear direction. I'm actually heading back now. I'm home. Alright, there goes towards my thing. Ouch. Ouch. Why are they attacking me?
Oh, I accidentally.
Wait, you had two of them, right? Where's the other one?
I made it sit.
Next time, don't be so violent.
I was trying to get.
We're at 46 minutes. not worth it. So we have more wood. I went and grabbed a few iron that I put in the furnace, and they have shown up now. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna build the agricultural building.
Hey.
Oh, that's lit.
Drowned.
In the chest it goes. Okay, I'll keep it. Do you want this hole or not?
Hole what?
Over here. You were slain. Wait, why are there two pigs right here? You want me to kill them? Free meat. Spider. Drop nothing. Oh well. Did you get a jungle sapling? Oh, lit. Okay, I need to get more dirt. I'll be back. Skeleton. Killed it. I got two arrows in the bone. Here's the bone, and here's the two arrows. Okay. I don't have any arrows though. Lit. Alright, I started on the agricultural building. It's probably going to be two floors as well. I am going to place this dirt down then. Dig more. Actually, I need to go get some gravel, and I know the perfect place for gravel. My shovel broke. I'm gonna go get another one. Might have to get some wood for somewhere. I'm gonna expand the garden soon as well. Alright, that's enough mutton to go in the furnace. Alright, I guess that's it. It's not really getting good anymore. Alright, let's grab this and some sticks and what bamboo? 19 arrows.
What'd you do? Grab a bunch.
I'm organizing the chest real quick. There we go. I was grinding on some gravel in order to get stuff. So I got 19 arrows. Alright, one more tree before we close this. Well, this is closing. Closing. I'm gonna end the video, and then I'm gonna go to the bathroom and do a couple things. So.
Are you keeping it open?
Yeah, I'll keep it open.